His sister thinks that he is most like the cartoon character Ferb from Phineas and Ferb. He loves to eat at a place called BJ's, and we don't get there enough because it's not around us. And his favorite verse is John 16:33. In this world you will have trouble. I hate that part, but the next part's the good part. But take heart, I have overcome the world. So Jaron is playing fiddle for us, and his daddy, Robbie, is accompanying him. That handsome guy over there.
And all that talking, we still have to wait.
Okay, keep it going.
So what?
You didn't even say Caden that time.